That tour was really interesting, don't you think?
The legends portray a master strategist, charismatic ruler, and innovative founder of the Knights of the Round Table, King Arthur, the world-renowned Celtic hero. Of course, Arthur was not a historical figure, but a legendary work of fiction. But some believe otherwise.
Nice to meet you, Agent. I'm Agent Audrey Leonhard. I need your expertise, so I personally requested that help send you to England. In 10 days, an investor named Preston Rutland is building a facility to study global warming. Our mission is to prove that the location is King Arthur's burial place. I know. Arthur probably wasn't real, but this is our only chance to protect the site. If we can prove its importance, the land would be untouchable. We're heading to a lake. According to the legends, this is where the Lady of the Lake gave Excalibur to Arthur. If there's any truth to the stories, this is the place to start.
We've almost reached our destination, ma'am.
This is supposed to be a secret mission, so we'll be parachuting in to avoid the airport. The help already has a camp set up for us, so we'll land nearby. We're not far out now, so grab your parachute from the hold and get ready to jump. Find a parachute while I check mine. Ready? Jump! I'm glad you found me. My harness is jammed, so I can't get down. Please help me down and we can look around. Ground. Now let's explore the lake. We're looking for anything to help us find the truth. There should be diving equipment in the tent. I have to check in with help, but I'll catch up later. Here, take this with you.
Thank you.
Good work, Agent. You're not one to waste time, huh? What'd you find? What a find! Let's not get too excited, though. This could be any sword. But Clarissa Emerson in Edinburgh can tell us more. She's an expert on historical weapons. We should pack up and head to Edinburgh. I'll send the hilt with express shipping so she can examine it before we arrive.
I'll say this one more time. I have a lot invested in the construction of Preston Rutland's project, so I insist that you cut ties with the HELP. No? Well, have it your way.
Help me, please!
It's too bad you didn't give it up when I asked nicely! Don't come any closer.
Man sent me threatening letters because of my work with a help agency. He's connected to Preston Rutland. He stole the hilt, but fortunately, I'd already started examining it. I even managed to prepare a sample for scanning. I need to double-check some texts about historical engravings to be sure of my conclusions. In the meantime, you can begin scanning the sample in my study to determine its age. Here's the key. I need to look up some historical engravings.
Thank you.
Oh, great job! I can't put an exact date on it, but the hilt was forged near Rome, somewhere around the 12th or 13th century. I found a photo of a box in Rome's National Museum with a similar symbol to the one on the hilt. There must be some connection. You should go to Rome to examine the box in person, but please, be careful.
Who attacked Miss Emerson? His name is Norman Donovan. He's heavily invested in the project with Preston Rutland, so he wants to make sure we don't find anything historic. So be careful. We don't know what he's capable of. Anyway, please send me a photo of whatever you find in the box. Good luck. Wait, how could Arthur have lived during the same period as Charlemagne? Something isn't adding up. Besides, if all of his knights were English, what does Lancelot have to do with France? I think we're on the verge of something big, something that Rutland can't ignore. I'm going to fly to Rome. I'll meet you there.
There's the thief! See, officer? I told you they were stealing from the museum! Arrest them!
You're staying in here until we sort this mess out. I'm taking your phone for now, but the chief might let you make a call when he gets here.
What? How did you get that? Do you think I'm playing around here?
Officer, you locked up a special agent of help on an important mission. We're not trying to steal anything. Norman Donovan is trying to stop our expedition.
I'm sorry, Agent. I didn't know. I'll look into the false report. But you're free to go.
I'm glad you're all right. Look, I found something important. We need to visit Letitia Kant before we go to France. She's a rich art connoisseur who bought the Charlemagne portrait that was found with the coin you discovered, and now she's going to auction it off. The portrait never even made it to the museum, so it's our only chance to get a look at it. It might help us figure out exactly what we're looking for in France. Help is covering the expenses, so I'll catch up later to buy it.
not on the guest list.
Look, I don't need any of this other stuff. I just want the one you're holding.
No! Please!
Thank you. I didn't have a chance to introduce myself. I'm Letitia Conte. That man stole the most valuable piece in the auction. Please go after him. Here, take this. It might be useful.
Thank you.
Okay, you got me. Here's the portrait.
Norman escaped, but you got what we needed. These dates don't add up. Some of our evidence suggests that Arthur lived in 12th century England, but he was also in France in the 8th century? No one could live that long. We need to visit Percival Legrand at the Monnaie de Paris to determine when the coin was minted. I sent him a photo and arranged a flight to France for you.
You must be the help agent I was waiting for. I'm Percival Legrand, the owner of this, well, disaster area. Someone was searching for something. Now I can't even find the documents I prepared for you. But I do have images from the CCTV records. Take a look. Thanks a lot. The coin in the photo that Agent Leonhardt sent me dates back to the 8th century during Charlemagne's rule. I know a professor at the University of Lille that studied Charlemagne. Her name is Adèle Michel Sedena. She might know more about his connection to Arthur. Please, forgive me. I have a lot of cleaning to do. Here, this might help you.
Hi, it's Adele Michael Sedain. Mr. Legrand told me what you're looking for. Can you meet me at the library? See you there.
It's nice to meet you, but the thing is, I'm a specialist on Charlemagne, and I've never heard anything about a connection to Arthur or the Round Table. I pulled up some info on my computer. It's not much, but you're welcome to check it. I have work to do, but I'll come back later. Here, you might need this.
Wow! I didn't know we had a secret room. Fascinating. The tablet is written in Old English. You're a language expert, right? This shouldn't give you any trouble. We must have blown a fuse. I guess this room hasn't been used in a long time. Could you look for the breaker box? It should be nearby. Thank you. I'll study the images while you translate the text. We can piece this together faster that way. Many countries have legends of a noble knight who saved entire kingdoms with their deeds. It might be a conqueror, a royal confidant, or even a folk hero. They fought bravely throughout the ages to defeat tyrants, save princesses, and end conquests. But few shall know the connection they share through Arthur. Arthur is more than one man. Arthur is a line of knights who serve throughout Europe, a title passed through to ages to those who embody a virtuous knight's code. According to this tablet, Arthur isn't one, but many people. That's why there are so many tales. But what happened to the line? Who was the last Arthur? You should return to England. There's a laboratory that can determine the compounds in the tablet. Maybe that can help you pinpoint its origins. I'll ship the tablet to the laboratory. It should be there when you arrive.
Get to the lab as soon as you can. We have a lot to discuss.
The tablet has British origins, and it certainly looks old, but I need special tools for a deeper analysis. Could you get them for me? Here, this'll help.
What a historic breakthrough! It looks like we might find what we're looking for at the Snowdon Mountain in Wales. I dug through some data about the mountain and found an unmapped cave under it. It's dangerous, but we need to get inside. Quick! Get out of here!
Thank you.
That was probably an accident, but we should be careful. I don't think Norman wants to hurt us, but he could be desperate. Why don't you start looking for the cave? I'll see if I can get a signal to contact help in case we need support. We're on the right track! There must be a secret passage somewhere! These markings look like the ones I saw in a book while I was researching Arthur. Maybe this is what we're looking for!
Thank you.
Here is the truth about my dearest friend Arthur. He found a golden cup during his final crusade. Whoever drank from it never got sick or needed healing herbs. When King Edward I learned of this cup, he wanted to take it and hide it away in his castle. His obsession with it fed his natural avarice, further corrupting him. In his greed, he ordered his knight to execute Arthur. But Arthur gave the cup to me, and I wrote the scroll to record what really happened. I am the one who flies in the sky. I am the child of a hammer and anvil. I am the cause of war, feuds, and controversy. I kidnap princesses and guard treasure. I protect against blows. I reflect the truth.
Stay where you are, Agent! Look, I don't want to hurt her, but I will if I must. Give me the cup, and we'll all get out of here safe and sound. I have too much at stake here, so I need to salvage what I can if the project is over. Now, open the casket.
You're awake! That's great news. Our team managed to rescue you, but Norman, he didn't survive. I think the cup did something to his mind.
Hello, Agent. I understand you've made an important discovery, so I'll let you decide what happens next. History is important, but so is the future. I could build a museum dedicated to King Arthur's line, or we can keep Arthur's secret and proceed with the Global Warming Center. What do you think?
Today,